waking up. Gonna be a weekend. One of the weekends of all time. Is this the first date on the tour? Well, we'll see after tonight.
This is amazing,
yeah.
Wait, do you have a white shirt and a jacket?
I do. What's up, man? How are you?
Good, how are you?
Should we get it?
Very good, very good.
Yeah, do you have it with you?
I've got a jacket and a shirt.
That's so good.
There we go. Better. Better.
Here you go, sir. Here you go, sir.
There you go.
There you go, yeah. Visavigo.
What's in here? What's in your jacket?
Is there something in there? Some drugs.
You were tearing me apart, Lisa! It's, the Oscar's coming. It's, you know, it's my best film. It's an amazing film. You're my favorite customer.
Dedication are all part of it. I feel,
there you go.
Let's go.
If not, then it's pretty much done. Okay. I'm not gonna
like it. You look like the wig, like all fucked up like that. Is this?
Yeah, look at that. Wow.
Ooh, yeah.
You gotta do the
voice.
You guys gotta
have to dance. Okay.
We're happy to be back here in San Diego. We're happy to be back here at Beach House. I'm really excited to be back here at Beach House. It's a little different from the last time. They put this DJ booth. But I'm excited. I think it's going to be a good show. I hope that people understand our... Last year we were the Blues Brothers, and everyone thought we were Men in Black, so I'm hoping people get it this year.
Should have just done Men in Black. Again.
It was like a spray bottle.
I love the Pulp Fiction.
This doesn't look good in here now, but... Yeah, right?
Watch me turn.
Strategically decided to play San Diego, where we've had good shows for 10 years.
Was it all right? FFL, yeah.
How was it there?
Okay.
leader. I'm not everything. I just see the stars. Something good. If you don't need no parents, take me to your
shows were different and fun, and I had a good time, and I didn't get enough sleep, and I'm gonna sleep on the way to Santa Barbara.
Feel the vibe in this.
Get to like see the community and culture that we've been trying to build, you know, like it's here. Not in its entirety. I've heard like some of the tracks like scattered here and there, but like I haven't heard it like excited for it to drop. I feel like it's like some of the guys' like strongest like work, and it's like it's fucking dope.
Today's show was great. I'm very happy. Yeah, that's the most emotion you'll get out of me. Santa Barbara and San Diego are fantastic. In Santa Barbara,
I know, dude, right?
It's always solid, and so is San Diego.
I had a lot of fun. I always have a lot of fun playing in Santa Barbara. It's always a really fun crowd here. They're younger. It's unexpected. It's one of these cities where I feel like people don't expect it to be like this crazy party, but it's always like kind of a crazy party. Somebody had an inflatable walker.
Yeah, which I thought was really funny.
Like, why did it have to be inflatable?
Yeah.
Why didn't you just get a walker? Holographic was amazing. Mar was amazing. Mar 66, our label manager, RDA. And yeah, shout out RDA. Shout out, you know, yeah, it was RDA takeover, right? Next one is we got Erotic and Small Town DJs. This track called Dreaming. After that, we got this guy Osei and these Basura Boys. Osei's from Chicago. I'm not exactly sure where the Basura Boys are from, but I got a great EP from them. And then we got a bunch of Walker and Royce music coming out too. So I'm excited.
In a few days. Next week. We got the single coming out Wednesday. What happened?
That's it. That's it. Come right there.
Hey, we got ambient lighting for back here.